foot on it.
Okay. All right, Mike.
We got a few minutes.
You come raise it up on this side. Either you or Drake, one of y'all put your hand inside there and see how far y'all can put your hand.
In the mouth?
Yeah.
I'm going to hold it open.
He ain't going to eat you.
Oh, God. Hold it, Drake.
Right, almost all the way up to the elbow, huh?
Yeah.
That's a big-ass fish.
And that's only a
good, look at that. You almost swallowed a man.
Take a picture inside.
Look at that. Jaws. Good, look at that.
He is make like a made sort of like a.
Wait up, let me get another. Let me get another jaws over here. Go, look at that, Drake.
Go, look at the picture, Drake. Come out good.
Picture come out good, man.
Okay, let's put the other fish inside, Drake. And give him an idea.
These are usually some big fish.
Drake been catching all kind of fish.
That thing make these look
how much
like
you think
babies.
That weigh, Wilton?
Oh, I don't know, Mike.
That could weigh 40 pounds, Drake.
50 pounds.
Because I tell you
probably
what,
50, 60.
We have trouble raising that thing up. I know it's because you don't have a good grip, you know?
Yeah, it could be a lot more than that.
This is at least a 20 pounder, so that's probably 50 pounds.
Yeah, 50 pounds or bigger.
Look, you got a good bit of fish here. And what I got over there?
Yeah.
To give you?
Oh, I got another one.
This over here, we have a yellow cat caught in Lake Verret by Drake Hebert. Fixing to hang it up on a hook right there. See how long that thing is. See how it stands up by him. All right. That's some other catfish he caught.
Not much of a place.
All right.